Hi guys, this is Kika from KA Gamebox, and today, which is actually like immediately after Moltres, we are building Zapdos. I went and put this one really far away because I learned my lesson from Dragonite. I do not want these next two builds to just like bump into each other. So it kind of ruined it a slight bit. So I'm making sure that they do not touch. So I'm about 50, 53 tiles away from Moltres. Hopefully that's enough. If not, then I don't know. I'll have to figure it out when I get there. So let's begin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, guys, this is it. I finished Zapdos. It's not an easy build, I'm gonna say it straight out, was not easy. I'm not going to be doing any more builds today. I recorded both Moltres and Zapdos in the same day, and it's been killing my computer. I think it's been killing Mason's computer because we've been getting lag near the very end of this video, so hope you enjoyed. Wait. Okay. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. And see.